plano ni Juan Tebu.
Okay, time check now is 11:10, and we are right now here in Hong Kong. This is our first stop over as we're traveling to Chicago. Okay, so we're heading to there now, or wait, we're heading to transfer, and then we are heading to Chicago. Okay. Now you can't see what's going on, so I'm going to switch it.
What do we have here? Awesome. It looks wonderful looking. Oh my goodness, it's beautiful.
Wow, look at that.
Look at that, it has the map of Lake Park and Lake Michigan. We need to find the lights, but it smells really good, guys.
Alrighty, here's one of the switches here. Uh-oh, there we are. And there's Beauty and Winchell. We just have to turn on stuff. Okay, let's go.
Overlooking
okay,
what?
Overlooking.
looking. Where? What are we looking?
Sarah.
Oh my goodness! There it is, Zara. One of our favorite stores here at Block 37, and that is the Oriental store. The Oriental theater. Theater.
It is not a store.
It is not a store. I keep on thinking Oriental store. And woo! We are here now. Chris, so as you can see, we have a beautiful room, very clean, smells really good. As I showed earlier, that is the whole map right there. And we are still looking for the lights for this place. Okay. Okay, they have a nice faucet here. It smells really good, guys. Like, really. Yeah, there is. I said that's the faucet. And here's the bathroom. Okay, a lot of hotels are tested by what it looks like inside the bathroom. And it looks really modern, really nice, really neat, really clean. There are no molds, as you can see it already. Everything is just beautifully done. Okay, toilet is, you know, all right. Okay, and the shower head is as it should be, the brand new looking ones. Okay, so there you have it, guys. Yay! Look at Mama and Beauty! Yay! And Rachel! Yay! Yay! Woohoo! Alrighty, we're going to prepare now, refreshen up, and then head for a night in the town. Who's on the screen? Yoda! Yay!
Hello, Chicago.
It's I, Ellie Lopez, and today I go around and see Chicago. Woo! Praise God!
Sometimes you don't even know when reality ends and fiction begins, but the job's a job.
Welcome to Chicago! Woohoo! Okay, so one of the main things that I really like doing is looking at tech in hotels, especially in boutique hotels, because of course you'll expect from big market hotels to have tech. But with, you know, boutique hotels and whatnot, you're hoping that they actually catch up, and you can see it right there. There is a Bluetooth connected. Via the mirror, and I think I like this mirror now, so... Oh, okay, so you press that, and it turns on. And this is, I think, Bluetooth, so we can play our music. And there you go. I haven't tried it yet. I'll try to take a video of it once it's done. So there we go. And what greets us once we enter in the hotel in Cambria is... And press right back. Star Wars, man! Yes. As you can see right over here, we have a microwave and we have a coffee machine, Keurig. Okay, never had it since I'm an espresso guy. But yeah, I'm excited to try it out. And they have a mini fridge. Nothing there yet, but I will show you that fridge later on. I'll fill it up with stuff. Okay. It is beautiful. This room is beautiful. Alrighty, so we have freshened up, and now we are heading for the night in the town. Well, basically, we'll just have dinner and then go to an AT&T or a Target to get SIM card activities essential. There's my mom, wardrobe as well, like moi, and Duty and Winchell. Yeah! Okay, so we're heading to dinner. Now in the Chris Kendall, yeah. As Duty, Winchell, Mama, myself, and it is,
wow,
it's actually a long line. Okay, so
look at that.
You know, but we're still, you know, browsing as to options for dinner today.
us a blunt paper here.
Okay. We're crossing the street.
Woohoo!
Mama, look up. Yay! Well, they said it's close here at Mod.
Yep.
Sorry. Huh? This is it! Best popcorn ever! Congratulations, guys! Very hearts. It's basically it. That's what tappers do. Here. See? Street? There you go. And we're here right now in Chicago! And that is the great big sign! If I can actually catch it on the camera. So there we go! Woohoo! Yay! Or not the lobby, but basically the ground floor of Hotel Cambria here at the Loop. Yay! There's my parents over there, and there's my brother. And they even have like a screen here showing all the great shows that are in Chicago. And right beside it is the 40s. Hey, yay! We are at the Corner Bakery Cafe here in Chicago in West Randall. And we are so blessed. So right now we're eating some salad. This is my salad right now. And this is the roast beef sandwich. Right here is BLT with avocado. And of course, this is the chicken onso, as I believe it. And bulletproof coffee right here. So here we go. Breakfast at 5:30 p.m.
And it's nice.
Yes, and it's nice morning. Basically, at 4:30, it's already the sun already set. Yeah, great now. Hooray! So right now we're at the hallway of the Hotel Cambria here at the Loop, and as you can see, it is a well-lit, well-looking, very good-looking hallway. The carpeting properly done, and of course here we have the lighting fixture and the rooms. Standard security using a card, and there we have it. So, we're going to call it a night. Good night!